We're talking about the biggest social media marketing trends for 2018. First and foremost, we have influencer marketing, which means getting the endorsement of celebrities, thought leaders, and others who have large followings. Along with a steady rise in social media usage, we're seeing a rapid decline in television viewing, especially among younger consumers. So marketers are using influencers, both paid and unpaid, to get their messages out. 39% of marketers are planning to increase their influencer marketing budgets in 2018, according to the study, The State of Influencer Marketing 2018. Of the 86% of marketers surveyed who used influencer marketing in 2017, 92% found it to be effective. According to Captivate, influencer marketing is big business. For influencers with 3 million to 7 million followers, think Kim Kardashian, they can charge $187,000 for a post on YouTube, $75,000 for a post on Instagram or Snapchat, and $30,000 for a post on Twitter. Fortunately, these high dollar figures should not be a concern for most small business people, but they do prove two things. Number one, social media is a legitimate marketing venue. And number two, professionals should also be using local influencers in their community who hopefully can speak on their behalf on social media for free or at least a lot less. Marketing guru Dan Kennedy says that the number one marketing mistake most of his small business clients make is that they don't get and use testimonials. Sure, you say you're great. I expect you to say you're great. But who else says so? Is it somebody I know and trust? If so, having it come from them is worth far more than your own marketing puffery. Even more importantly, when it comes to influencer marketing, New York Times bestselling author Jay Baer reminds us, true influence drives action, not awareness. For Speakers You Need, this is Ted Janis, social media marketing speaker and trainer. Thanks for watching.